We will not be held responsible for any hearing impairment or damage caused to you from excessive exposure to this sound.